The skies cleared for the second Saturday night of the season. First race, the little stadium stops. At the start, number 44, Michael Wells, bounces off the turn two wall and sends Casey Myers and Gerald Robertson scrambling into the grass. Lap 8, former series champ Matt Hill powers his way to the front and wins this four-wide battle into turn 3. Hill goes on to win the time-shortened event. First of two Sportsman Series 20 lappers, Walkertown's Derek Stoltz is the class of the field. But lap 18, there's mayhem. Robbie Brewer spins. David Adams in the 9 car smashes into Stephen Truell. Ronnie Clifton is also damaged. Primetime Derek Stoltz cruises to his first victory of the year. Two modified races tonight as well. Lee Jeffries starts on the pole in the first, and he gets a great start. That's all he needs as he beats Tim Brown and Burt Myers to the finish. It's Lee Jeffries' 14th win at the stadium, and a special one at that.
This win's for my dad. He got sick this afternoon. He's at the hospital. I just talked to him. He's doing good and everything, but it's the first time I've won and him not been on a racetrack or here to help celebrate. Without them, keep putting the money in it, I couldn't race.
Junior Miller takes the second Twin 25. Next week, the modified guys go for 100 laps. For the WXII 12 Sports Report, I'm Jeff Amernick.